was just a prank, Han.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah.
All right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Hey guys, welcome back to Until Dawn. We have been thrown right into it. We are now Ashley. We can be serious or flippant. We're gonna be flippant.
Okay, is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone. Spirit phone. Abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or a stop sign.
If you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone there? Wherever there is.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
Oh, man.
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help?
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
Whoa.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we, really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
Okay, who are you?
We can't help you if we don't know who you are. Can you tell us who you are? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Whose sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Oh, God. Oh. Okay, Hannah or Beth? I mean, I personally like Beth more. She was my favorite. So, Beth, is that you?
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you?
Aw, shit.
Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Okay. Let me think.
What happened to you?
Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N. N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K-I.
L. L. Oh, my God.
Killed. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
Who killed Hannah?
All right. Okay. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
E? R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Watch out!
Oh, God.
Holy shit. Chris?
This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
That's a good idea.
Jess?
Jess!
Oh, fuck.
Jesus. You know, here we go. Where's Jess? I totally forgot how to walk fast. Is it R1? Nope. That is, not it.
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jess! Buddy, you in there?
Okay.
Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. The hell is that doing in there anyway?
Yeah, what the hell? Is that Jess? Did she do that? Who knows?
Jess? Hun?
I'm looking for...
my life?
Totems. Let's see. Probably missed some already.
I totally promise I won't murder you
Oh my God.
Oh!
Oh
my
God.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You have to see this. You have to...
I'm not seeing it. No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry to scare you.
If we send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady-like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
He doesn't look very amused. Fine, you win.
All right, fine. You win.
It's not a contest. But I do win. Every time.
Uh-huh.
God, she's annoying.
Whatever you say, babe.
Oh, keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
Well, that's scary. Oh, there's one. Okay. That's cool. Is that a water mill? Let's take a look. All right. Nice. What's down this way? No, I hit the wrong friggin' button again. It's L1 to walk faster. Of course, though, I can't see anything. Is there anything? Oh my god. Wait. Do we come from this way? Because I think these are footsteps. Yeah, right? I think we did. Yep. Okay. Exploring all options. Gotta make sure. Not missing anything. Let's go this way.
Lovebird carving. An M and an E. Any idea what that could stand for?
Oh, could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
Okay, I'm a sap.
Hey, I may look like a tough and rugged, manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh, yeah? You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
Wink.
Let's go, Casanova.
Wow. Probably missed a totem. Pretty sure this is the same one. Yeah. Okay, making sure. It's an interesting squirrel then.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Maybe it was running away from something.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
It's heaven. I love it.
Yeah.
okay. I know this plays a big role in getting her in her undies. I'm pretty sure this is... I can't confirm if this is a deal breaker or not, but kind of want to scare her. We're doing it.
Not underestimate my culinary jobs.
I mean, she wasn't that mad. I thought she was gonna be more mad, but that was pretty nice. I don't know if there's anything else in here. This is a really creepy little house, though. They almost there yet? Like, Jesus, I feel like it's taken like 3 hours. Holy shit, that's scary. Do you hear that?
What is that?
What the fuck? God.
Damn.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Kill comfort. We're gonna kill it. Put it out of its misery.
Okay, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Okay, okay. Geez, how do I.
I can't watch this.
Okay, 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 okay.
Oh my god!
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up!
Oh, fuck me.
What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge!
Oh god. Okay, quick time events. We're gonna risk it. Oh my god.
Sure, bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay. Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get fun. Once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady.
Okay, well, that was terrifying.
Shit. Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside. I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah. I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
She's kind of irresponsible. Fourth phone this year? Like, holy crap.